We ran out of film in the iPhone ran out, so I'm picking it up from here.
Rock and roll has got to go. And go it does at KWK. We're all through playing rock and roll records. This week is record-breaking week here at KWK.
I know how it feels. I know what it does to you. I know the evil feeling that you feel when you sing.
We're talking about a kind of rebellion that can be so deadly, it can lead to the ultimate rebellion, which is Satan worship.
Do you play rock and roll music?
Oh, no. I consider it degrading, deteriorating.
There's pornography, there's mind control, there's violence, there's anarchy, there's just blatant raw sex.
If you talk to the average teenager today and you ask them what it is about rock and roll music that they like, the first thing they'll say is the beat.
The label is breaking.
Magnificent
day,
but what does it mean?
Society, prevention of rock and roll, corruption of American youth. Rock and roll has got to go. And go away, Jerry, the KWK. Playing rock and roll
All right, here we are, Elvis. Oh, Jimmy Swagger, talking bad about music.
Elvis was a student. As a kid, I would go to the flamingo room.
And here he is.
Myself.
The king.
Elvis would hang at the flamingo room. When you realize that Elvis knew where Bill Street was and knew what that all meant, you could sense that he was different. Walking the flamingo room on a Saturday night or a Friday night, you're in another world. It's like a Mardi Gras celebration, except the music is soulful. There was so much color and clothing and dress and vibe, and the music was tremendously upbeat. You're not seeing that for one night. You see that every time you go there. Bishop, what would Black Wayne say? When he come here, everything lit up
like a slot machine.
Everything was fired up. Bishop was the place. You go out on your weekend night, and you are African American at that time. You make a small wages, you were in a racial prejudice time, and you had to have an escape. And the legitimacy of the Flamingo Room experience and the Bill Street experience was something that took your mind totally away from those things. But if you had the right kind of personality and spirit about you, regardless of who you were, you could come in and check out the music.
Rufus Thomas, Johnny Ace, Bobby Goodland. You know, these giants were playing little neighborhood juke joints.
Looking at that, you would see how powerful it would be connected to an audience. Or a white kid, you were not analytical about it. You certainly know the difference between feeling and not feeling. And you heard it, and you felt it.
Elvis used to park his truck in the alley behind the club. And he used to come around the back of the place. And he would watch me play the old upright piano. When you see him stand up, he'd be doing his legs, when he'd be playing with the guitar. All this came from him, from back in the day when we used to do it.
Get the rest of the Elvis stuff here.
we had wound up just about ready to give up on any success on session.
Oh, man. Talk about some cool electronics. That's a tape deck. This will actually create the record. Down there, you put your wax disc in there.
We've been there just for hours. We're late, we're tired, we're something new.
Elvis is just about a year out of high school, 19 years old.
He wanted to play soon. He had to prove himself. It was in that moment that the world changed.
James Brown is still over here. There's the Jacksons. Jacksons at the Forum, 1974. There's some more Jacksons. Earth, Wind, and Fire. Stevie? Young Stevie? Wanda Jackson?
Those who are truly recording artists, you go into the artistic aspect of what makes
I think it's about this guitar, this piano.
So he will lose himself in an artistic way in order for people to feel. That's called
soul.
Is your heart filled with gold? Shall I come again?
Look at how worn that keyboard is. Look at how worn that keyboard is. He wore the ivory off that keyboard. He wore the ivory off that keyboard. Wow. Johnny Cash outfit. Jerry Lee Lewis jacket. Roy Orbison. The guitar looks like it's covered in leather. Wow. Carl Perkins. His guitar. That's Domino. Bill Haley. All Around the World, Little Willie Judd. Stevie Wonder.
Detroit just recently recognized for their style, their hometown sound.
Rick James.
Created by one of these three men. What is your name, please?
I remember that Life magazine. I had that at one time. Herman's Hermits, the Yardbirds, the British Invasion.
Just walking down the street,
singing do a diddy diddy dum diddy
dum. Tapping my fingers and shuffling my feet, singing do a diddy
diddy dum diddy dum. Metrodome. Said what you need, love potion number 9. The way she looks, the way she acts, the color of her hair.
Love and joy.
Hand carved guitar. Janis Joplin. Santana. Buffalo Springfield. There's just too much to see. We got to make a trip back again to take the time and look at everything even slower. You know? I got that album. Fleetwood Mac Rumors. Music set for one of these shows. Stevie Nicks outfit. She's a little bitty thing. Beautiful little lady. Where's the pickup on that?
Nothing. Next question.
Blondie, Deborah Harry. What the hell of pickups on that is? Where's the pickup? That little bar in the middle? Okay. Ramones. It's like he's looking at me.
We play so loud that our lips couldn't take it, but now we got these amps that they work.
We get to this when we're really young, right? But it's something we stuck on to, you know, because it meant we were just like...
Remember Sex Pistols? It just got an 8-track in it too. No, it doesn't have an 8-track in it. That's stereo. I had one like that at one time, people. Long time ago. Long since been thrown away. My pillow never dries up. Lonely teardrops. Judas Priest. Alice Cooper. Yeah. Nirvana, Pearl Jam. Oh, look at this. Broken Guitar. Wow, there is so much to see. We're not gonna be able to see it all and get it all good. I'm gonna take something farther back. We're running out of video. Running out of memory. I already burned out one camera, one phone. Passports. More, look at that saxophone. Whenever I run out of phone, then we'll be done. Elton John yet, though. Where's Elton? George Harrison's guitar. The other one was, this is John Lennon's guitar, this is George Harrison's. Come up out of another tunnel over here that I missed.
Wow. I went up the ramp and looked looked at everything there and then came back down here.
Where was Elton John? Did you see Elton John's yet? Up here? Billy Joel. Sly and the Family Stone. There he is. There's Elton. Thinking about all the things that we say. Oh man. I want to reach up and pick the guitars, but you can't do that. Yeah, that mixer outfit. Electric violin, somebody's touched it, the string's not in place. Beautiful faces, out in deep places, look at the way that we live. Wasting our time on cheap talk and wine. Left us a little to give. That same old crowd was like a cool dark cloud that we could never rise above. But here in my heart, I give you the best of my love. Michelle Phillips, Mama Cass. Mama Cass wore that one. That's Cass Elliott's outfit right there, too. No, that's Michelle Phillips' outfit there. That's Cass Elliott's outfit. She looks a little dusty. Metallica's drum set. I got to see the Scorpions last year at Pine Knob of Michigan. What a show, man. What a show. For being the guys in the 70s, three guys, the lead guys in the 70s, still popping right out. It was fun. I wanted off a radio call.
Oh, you wanted tickets?
Yeah, it was supposed to be Scorpions and Whitesnake.
Oh, nice.
And somebody got sick from Whitesnake, so they bowed out. So they put this other girl band in there. It was still worthwhile. A lot of people didn't go because Whitesnake, yeah. So they were giving away tickets at the door. You could have came and got it for free. You know, if I didn't know, I'd have brought more people with me. They upgraded me to handicap. A bit of a problem. I'm glad I didn't bring my cane in here and try to walk around this, though. Come on, baby, light my fire. Jim Morrison in the Doors. And who's this over here? I forgot what this one is. Green Day. Prince. Dream Police. Check out that fancy ass guitar. It's a 12 string. And now it goes like bass knobs. It's got a buddy bump. The guitars. What a place. What a place. Whole section to the Beatles. That twin header. This is homemade. This is homemade. This wasn't built like that. Look at all the mixed match parts to put it together. None of them match up.
Yeah.
Some are stereo control, some are mono control. Tom Petty and the Heartbreakers.
There's some modern stuff here. A man.
Machine Gun Kelly, yeah. That, yeah. Yeah, it wouldn't surprise me. This was... I don't know who that is. I'm going to have to find someone else that's got a tour of this out there, catch up what we missed. I'm trying to film it. Didn't realize it was going to be quite this much. Thought I had more space left. I got to get a flash drive that'll attach to iPhone so I can clean the memory out. I don't want to delete it. Oh,
the most station in the most obvious way that you could imagine.
From Chicken Man to the
Superman,
being
in here.
Wixie jocks were constantly out or up and about. Or 100,000 people to a concert.
Devo. Do you find them caps like that? The original Devo from like a concert, those are worth some money. The Black Keys. Raspberries.
Then FM radio arrived, and just as quickly as Wixie 1260 rose to the top, listeners switched frequencies. WMMS's music selection got everyone.
I should have done this live, but I didn't want to deal with comments.
I can't feel my life after a minute. And they said, oh, just go live once you guys know that we're here. And they said, look on my channel for videos. And then the first part, you'll have a video.
Much as I can get.
People not only listen, they watch too. We also do the talking
very much. Wow.
The soundboard that I have at home is the same brand as that one. Akai.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's the Akai Mini. Has a little.
John Mellencamp, Bloomington, Indiana.
Some of their live broadcasts
became John Cougar.
On cassette tapes back in the day. It was so many acts.
Had a tape box like that one, too.
The power to make or break acts at labels knocking on the station's doors.
Meatloaf, Trini Lopez, Porter Wagoner all played together.
In August of
1960, my mom used to listen to Trini Lopez. There you go. And I listened to Meatloaf and Queen, John Denver, pretty much all of them. Did you see the Scorpions one yet?
Showcasing multiple music acts every week.